Hey everybody. First, I just want to tell you about a little bit what's been going on here. One, I was in the local newspaper, the record carrier for Garnerville, the sports section. They did a little review on me for basically for the High Fives Foundation. And I just told them, how my injury happened and then my year recovering and then how the High Fives Foundation helped me and in getting to my new sport and things like that. And then tomorrow for the Reno news company, Channel 4 News, they're going to come down here and take some pictures of me at the gym and at the skate park doing some pretty cool stuff. So that's something to look forward to in the news if you're in the area. And another thing is I got an email today. One of the middle schools around here, they saw my article in the newspaper, so they want me to come to the school and be a speaker for the day, talking about pretty much how not to give up on life, having a disability, things like that. So that's pretty cool. Let's see, the USA BSA Bobsled Association, what does that stand for? The USA Bobsled and Skeleton Association, it's long. I'm gonna be leaving to Canada November 9th for 2 weeks to train and hopefully be able to participate in a 2018 Paralympics, because they're looking for participants, and if I start now, it would give me a great opportunity to make it to the 2018 games. So that's my long-term goal. It's not really that long, about 4 years from now, but that would be something really good to get into. It's an action sport. I love action sports, and I know I'll be really good at it because that's pretty much all I've done my whole life, And let's see, I kind of just wrote a little list of things down, what I wanted to tell you guys, so I wouldn't forget. Yeah, so if I like it a lot, I'm going to stick with it and keep pushing harder and harder and hopefully be able to make it. I've already met some cool guys that are going to be going to the training, so I think it would be pretty cool to meet all these new people as well. See, another thing is, the High Fives Foundation, November 5th at the airport. There's a museum at the airport on the top floor. There's a room. It's just for the High Fives Foundation, for the 15 local athletes. I'm one of them. They're going to have a picture of us on the wall doing some action sport, mine WCMX chair skating. And then a picture of our injury, which I sent them a picture of my x-rays, and then like a biography next to that. So it's going to be like a little recognition for us, and you could invite friends and family, and it should be pretty cool. And one more thing, I just want to give a thanks to Box Wheelchairs for making this awesome wheelchairs. If anyone needs one, check them out. They're the best. And I've only had 3 chairs, but this one is just by far overall better than anyone I've ever had. So check them out. They're awesome. And I want to give a thanks to Banff Nation Clothing for sponsoring me and supporting me. So check them out as well. And if you guys have any questions, just hit me up. And also find me on Facebook or Instagram as well. And don't forget to subscribe for some more cool videos. All right, then. You guys have a good day.